They came completely in need of food, shelter, water, health care, everything they want. Majority of them are women and children, as we have seen today in Iftin IDP.